LeBron doubles up, Nike shows love for Old Glory, and this is Go Skateboarding Day in LA with Nike SB. This is the week in sneaks. I am your host, Jacques Slade, and it only makes sense to kick things off today with news about LeBron James. After defeating the Spurs last night in Game 7, Nike introduced a limited edition championship pack. The pack includes the red LeBron 10 Elite he wore in Game 1 of the 2013 Finals and a LeBron 10 Low. Both are inspired by Miami's signature Art Deco architecture and native plant life and feature two-time champion on the left insole and the season's 11-12 and 12-13 on the right sock liners. The pack also includes two hats and a t-shirt. A release date and a price for the pack has yet to be announced, but rest assured that the pack is very limited and will only be available in North America and in China. In addition to Nike celebrating LeBron James, the NBA is also celebrating the win by the Miami Heat. The collection includes t-shirts, hats, towels, and the Road to the Championship DVD and a bunch of other stuff. I've added a link to the page for NBA.com where you can purchase all those things if you're one of the people that want to rep the Miami Heat. As a sneakerhead, you should probably already know about the movie Do the Right Thing by Spike Lee. If you don't know what I'm talking about, you should familiarize yourself with the movie right away. Jordan Brand continues to tap into the essence of the movie with the new colorway of the Air Jordan 28. The model features photo blue and white on the upper, with maize, black, and green and red taking over the rest of the shoe. The Do the Right Thing Air Jordan 28 will be available at select Jordan Brand retailers on June 29th for $250. The 4th of July is just a few weeks away, and Nike is kicking things off with a dedication to Old Glory. Recently announced the Nike Air Max 90 Hyperfuse Pack. The pack includes the model made up in three monotone uppers, red, white, and blue, which should make picking kicks for the summer barbecue or that beach day easy, easy, easy. For those looking to grab a pair of the Nike Air Max 90 Hyperfuse Pack, well, they'll be available at select Nike sportswear retailers starting on June 29th. As it has been for the last couple of weeks, there have been a crazy amount of releases on the table. So with that said, I've been actually checking out the Kicks on Fire app, and they have their new releases section. So here's what they have listed as the new releases for this weekend. First up, they have the Jordan Son of Mars Low in white, gym red, and black. That's at $140. They have the Nike Lunar Flyknit Chukka. That's at $170. They have the Nike Air Griffey Max 1 for $140. That's in the pure platinum colorway. They also have the Nike Air Force One Low, that's gonna be $90, and they have that in the white photo blue, hyper blue and sale, and they also have that in university red and sale. And finally, they have the big release of the weekend that everybody's pretty much been looking for, the Nike LeBron 10 EXT Denim. That's gonna be priced at $180, and probably for these, you already had to be involved in a raffle to grab a pair of those. And also, I should let you know that this weekend, the P-Rod 7 actually went on sale. Well, not on sale, it's available for pre-order, and you can pre-order that at Nike.com. For today's question of the video, what I want to know is, what is your favorite skating sneaker? Whether it's the one that you skate in or the one that you actually just like to wear. Let me know down in the comments, and of course, I'll read back some of your responses next week. So that is going to do it for the show today. I'm about to go in here and probably injure myself trying to do some crazy trick that I don't really know how to do, but I'm trying to get better at my skateboarding game. So make sure you like, favorite, and subscribe to the video. That way you know whenever something happening here on this channel. I am your host, Jacques Slade. This is the Week in Sneaks, and I'm live from 6 and Mill. And I will see you soon. Peace.